morning, good evening, or good afternoon. This is KTS reporting from very north of Scotland. We are very close to Lossiemouth by the North Sea, and we came to see a spiny palace. Let's see what this place has to offer. This is the car park, and that's the place. It's windy, as you can see. I hope you can hear me. Do you read me over? Can you see me? Can you see me at all? I had to literally wrap up. I'm frozen in here, absolutely frozen. There is a little bit of brightness in the sky, but it's so cold. It's freezing. Hello, that's me. So, this is it. We are outside the spine. It's palace. It was castle, then it was converted into palace. And this is a bit of history. And look, Mary, Queen of Scots, was here in 1562. Let's see if we can get to see some owls. But owls, they will be asleep now. This is so magnificent in here and so peaceful and quiet. You can hear a little bit of the road traffic, but look behind me, there's nothing. Nothing. And here it is. Spine Palace. There's nobody here. Nobody. I spoke to a lovely gentleman who sold us the ticket. Hi, James. And he said they get about 40 tourists coming every day. It's not a very popular site. So if you, if you're around here, this is between Elgin and Lossiemouth. Really, we paid £6 for me, £4 for Ian to get in. It's worth a visit. It's really, really a historical place. And nobody's here. A bit of shame. Maybe it's not advertised, I don't know. Let's see if I can get you a bit closer. I'm trying to fiddle with the mic. Sorry, I've got a little bit of sniffle. Oh, I heard a bird flying away. That's just a pigeon. Hi, pigeon. Can you imagine? I'm walking on the same grounds, probably as Mary, Queen of the Scots. Amazing feeling. Amazing. This is 12th century place. A lot of history. South Gate. Original main entrance into the palace courtyard, but closed up when East Gate was built in the late 15th century. So this was the South Gate. Let's go inside. Obviously, this will be fenced off so people don't climb and kill themselves. Let's go in. Southwest Tower. In 62. Let's go in. Wow, that's amazing. Look at that. We can go up here. Wining and dining, Ian. Let's see if I can get up there. There is a staircase. There is some kind of platform over there. Let's see. I'll see if I can get you up there. So spooky. Yep, we are on the first floor. And we are going higher up that way. Oh yes. Oh yes, beautiful. I just love this kind of places. Oh, I'm out of breath. Ha ha ha. Hey Ian. I'm here. Hello. So assume this would be 1, 2, 3 story building, but of course no floors left by now. Oh, sorry, I'm out of breath. Look at the view. We are quite high up, very high up. It's freezing. It feels like spring, early spring. And yet it's just September. Look at me, I have a hoodie and a winter jacket. Otherwise I'll be frozen. Spectacular place, absolutely spectacular. It's only £6. Wait, there is a staircase to go higher. I had no idea. Oh no, oh my goodness, there is a... What's in here? Whoa, now I'm really high. Woo. God knows where I am. I have no idea. Can you see me? It's quite dark. This is just dead end. That feels amazing, absolutely amazing to be here. You can touch this. This walls were touched by people 800 years ago. And I'm touching it. It's like touching them, their hands. No way, I can go higher. Ha! There is more staircase. I guess you're gonna get dizzy walking with me on those spiral staircases. Oh no. Access to viewing point. Is it open? Hey, it's open. How high I can go? Wow, I'm on top. Right on top of the castle. Whoa! Seriously, this is so high up. I'm really sorry. I'm scared right now. I'm absolutely shaking. There's a lake behind me. That loch was all the way around here, but it was drained. Oh my goodness. I'm right on top. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm scared. I need to go down. Oh my god, let's go a little bit lower than this. There is a viewing platform here. This I can do. That was too much for me. Oh, and the wind, you just don't feel secure anymore. Here, I can take you here. So I was on that viewing platform over there, that metal cage, that bit, and no, too much, too scary. And but this is fine. I'm here. I'm okay. Oh my god, I went all white on my face. I could feel it. I am scared of heights, but hey guys, I'll do it for you because I love you. I'll sacrifice. I'm gonna mind my head.
This is the kitchen's area.
Whoa. Oh my goodness, this is so low. Kitchen?
Yes.
This is a kitchen?
It must be, but I can't believe it.
Where's the fireplace?
Oh,
I don't know where we are, but this is amazing.
I sat in forever to do.
It's totally round. It's perfectly round thing. Perfectly round ceiling. Oh my goodness. What a workmanship. But for very short people. Look at the size of the door. I mean, up to here.
It's in the same place, isn't it? No?
I don't know. Let's go.
What's your head? What are you doing?
This looks much bigger. This could have been the kitchen. Now that's the kitchen. No, this must have been fireplace. So this is the kitchen. So the other one probably was the fridge, storage. Look at the size of the fireplace. No, there's no fireplace. There's no, where's the chimney? Maybe through here. No idea. Guys, we still had an hour or two to kill before dinner time. And we decided to come to Lossiemouth. This is the North Sea. Beautiful sandy beaches of North Sea. Lossiemouth, RAF base. We're gonna try to find a nice coffee place to sit down. Look at the view. There is a bridge actually to go to those dunes, but we were told it's closed today for a safety reason or for renovations. But usually on a nice hot day, this is where people go for swim or sunbathing. Doesn't look very clean, this water. Looks plenty of seaweed in here. This water looks very, very strong currents in here. Somebody told me this morning that naughty boys, they swim from here to the beach, even if the bridge is closed. I assume this water would be very cold and full of currents. I would not risk it, but there are crazy people in the world. What is this, Ian? That bird.
It's a heron.
There's a great herring. Can you see it? How majestic. It's huge. So he must have some food if he's here. Oh, you can actually see sand, but it's sort of a ginger color. Oh.
Wow. Wow.
I had to convince him. They're having fish and chips right now before dinner. It doesn't make sense. Because we seriously, from here, we just go home with his family for dinner. So we are at Bridge 45, which was recommended by a lovely person from the palace. The one who sold us the ticket to the palace, he said, come here. It's a bar and diner, but let's hope maybe we just can have coffee. Very unusual place. It's like a cellar, isn't it? And we are just here on the beach. I'm just going through the door. And we're gonna have a seat here. somewhere. Is this okay here? So the salt cellar. Okay, it's a salt cellar. Probably for the fish. But it's called Bridge 45. But it looks like old cellar. So here we are, right outside the beach. We ordered two coffees and one tiramisu, and the tiramisu looks scrumptious and nice and fresh. Do you wanna have a bite and tell me? Have a bite and tell me.
Yeah, I can't help but I keep looking out over there. It's lovely in the little sandy dunes, I think you call them, don't you? Let's see what this tastes like.
Your opinion, sir? Nice? Not nice?
Mm-hmm. Very nice, thank you.
Very nice, thank you. Okay, we've been to Findhorn yesterday. And
it was wind-blowing and
wind-blowing, but it's not that, it's just okay. Maybe it's smaller than this Lossiemouth. Lossie is the river, so it's Lossiemouth. This is where the Lossie goes into the sea. I have to shut up, I'll talk too much. I have a chewing gum. And we came here. It's not the most spectacular place on planet. As a sea resort, I don't know if this is a sea resort or what. There's not much going on. I know it's September, I know it's an old sea, but people, give some colors to your houses. Put some flowers around. I mean, everything is beigey. That color, beigey town, beigey and gray. Everything is beige and grey. But the cake is good. Our cappuccinos arrived. Look at this size. This is large cappuccino though. Looks lovely. For sugars. Keep the energy level up. And I tell you how bad it is or how good it is. It looks very nice. Hopefully it's okay. Brown sugar, proper sugar for brown sugar for coffee. Ian is first one to try.
Looks creamy.
Nice and
very
creamy.
Nice, yeah.
Okay, guys, sorry, I'm gonna do something because I don't like chocolate. So I'm gonna pong this on Ian's.
Thank you. Not my spoon.
It's okay.
You okay? You done?
Yeah, I'm done. Thanks.
It's lovely coffee.
He said it's lovely, so let's hope it is.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, this is a proper large cappuccino. But for a sea resort, it's dead. I know.
It's not really a sea resort.
Maybe it's not a resort. Maybe it's just I think it's
a
RAF base more than a sea resort.
No, it's a fishing town.
It's supposed to have a nice posh marina. Where is the marina?
Well, I've only just arrived, so
Marina, later on, maybe not in this video.
Oh, sorry, are you recording?
You don't. We have reached some kind of lookout place at the marina. Not at the marina, we've seen the beach and marina, and there is a guide behind me. What kind of sea life you can see in the sea? If you're lucky. I would love to see those. You can keep looking, maybe you'll see something.
I'm still reading there.
This one whacked the window in Cologne once, and we saved him, remember? That's the bird.
Yeah.
I would love to see Red Shank. I have never seen Red Shank in real life. So this is it, and you have to look that way to look for those. aura. You can use one of those Digifox. Let's see. Ian. Film. Okay, he can't see me. I just want to see if this works and if this is free, because usually you have to put pound or euro. Oh my god, this works and it's free. Wow. Surfers, this is nice from this town to provide this for free. There is no coin slot or anything. It's huge binocular. You can watch wildlife at Lossiemouth.